Welcome to Polymer Update TV, the world's first and the only TV network with a free petrochemical news show. It is Thursday, February 13th. I am Royston Fernandez. Our special news reel today is sponsored by Ahmedabad-based Sweat Industries. Let's start with energy and feedstock news. Crude oil futures leaped higher on Wednesday, rising a second day in a row owing to a slowdown in the number of confirmed cases of coronavirus in China, strengthening inventor sentiments of recovery for crude oil consumption in China. WTI crude prices rose steeply by $1.23, finishing at $51.17 per barrel, while Brent prices bolstered higher by $1.78, settling at $55.79 per barrel. According to Vandana Hari of Manda Insights, crude futures were marginally higher in early hours of trading on Thursday after jumping by 2.5 to 3% at Wednesday's close but lacked upward momentum. Open spec naphtha prices climbed higher by $8 per metric ton to the $507 per metric ton CFR Far East Asia levels. On Wednesday, ethylene prices were assessed lower in Northeast Asia. Price fell as buying sentiments continued to remain sluggish in major markets like China, coupled with bearish downstream PE demand and pricing trends. Let's take a look at the futures on China Dalian Commodity Exchange for today. On February 13, 2020, LLDPE prices are up by 5 RMB per metric ton at 6,825 RMB per metric ton. PP prices are higher by 10 RMB per metric ton at 6,868 RMB per metric ton. PVC prices are lower by 5 RMB per metric ton at 6,280 RMB per metric ton. Domestic market news. Local producers have reduced their PP homopolymer grade prices by 1 rupee per kg basic, while PP impact copolymer and PP random copolymer prices have been decreased by 50 paise per kg basic with effect from February 13, 2020. Domestic producers have rolled over their PE and PVC prices with effect from February 13, 2020. In plant news, Sinopec Maoming Petrochemicals has taken offstream its 280,000 metric ton per year No. 2 LDPE unit in Guangdong, China on February 12, 2020. Further details on duration of the shutdown could not be ascertained. A special news reel today is sponsored by Ahmedabad-based Sweat Industries. Established in the year 2005, a reputed manufacturer and a supplier of thermoplast injection molding machines. That's all for today's Polymer News. Watch our daily news video tomorrow to know more. It is Thursday, February 13th. I am Royston Fernandez. Thank you.
Find us on Facebook at facebook.com/polymerupdate and be sure to click the like button. You can also find us on Twitter at polymerupdate. For the latest news from the plastics and petrochemicals industry, subscribe to our YouTube channel and do not forget to hit the bell icon.